We all have that one friend or a coworker that makes us feel dumb when they are using the keyboard. They barely touch the mouse and complete their tasks super fast. This is no Harry Potter stuff. They simply are hotkey wizards, and you can be too. Hotkeys or the keyboard shortcuts provide a rapid and seamless way to navigate software and execute commands, minimizing reliance on mouse, streamlining tasks, boosting productivity, and reducing repetitive motions. Let's move towards our keyboard shortcuts. Number 1. Create a virtual desktop. If you have too many apps open and you need a breather, then you can press Window key, Ctrl and D for opening up a virtual desktop, and you'll get a new desktop to work upon. Now you have the liberty to work afresh. Number 2. Switch between virtual desktops. If you got worried after applying the shortcut number 1 and you are thinking that all of your opened worksheets and apps are gone, then worry not. We can press Window key, Ctrl and then left or right arrow keys to switch between multiple desktops. Number 3. Close virtual desktops. If you think that your task is complete for which you created the virtual desktops and want to close all the virtual desktops, then you can simply press Window key, Ctrl and F4. Number 4. Return to the desktop from apps. If you have been working on different files, folders, apps and all are open on your desktop and you don't want to close each one by one, then don't worry, just hit Window key and M. You can also hit Window key and D for the same results. Number 5. Open an app from the taskbar. Feeling tired? Don't want to use the mouse and open the app from the taskbar? Then just press Window key and the numeric keys from 1 to 9 in order from left to right. For example, if I want to open up the calculator, which is on the first part, counting from the left to right, we press Window key and 1. Likewise, if I want to open the app next to the calculator, then I will be pressing Window key and 2. Number 6. Split screens between two apps. If you want to have comparison of two documents, click Window key, left or right arrow key. So now you can compare both of the documents side by side. Number 7. Switch apps. You can switch between different apps through three means, Alt and Tab, where you can select like you are playing a deck of cards. If you want to have a look at all the open apps, press Ctrl Alt Tab, or simply you may press Window key and Tab. Number 8. Program management and troubleshooting. If you feel that one of your application is not working properly and isn't letting you work with other applications, then rather than losing data from all applications, it is better to close a single app that is causing the trouble. For this, type Window key, Shift and Escape. Now you can select the app that is causing trouble and close it. Number 9. Open File Explorer. To access the File Explorer, click Window key and E and access files and folders quickly. Number 10. The Magnifier. If you want to do some detective work and need a magnifier for this, then Window key and plus or minus keys give you access to the magnifier. You may zoom in or out as you need. Number 11. Take screenshots. If you want to take screenshots of your screen and you are unsure how to do it, then press Window key and print screen and there it is. This will save it into your images folder. Now you may go into your images folder and retrieve the screenshot. Number 12. Use Action Center. To open Action Center, just press Window key and A on your keyboard to access all the features of Action Center. Number 13. Access the settings. If you want to access advanced settings features, then press Window key and I to make the settings you want. Number 14. Lock down your PC. If you are in the middle of important task but have to leave your computer, but at the same time you do not want anyone to access your files, what to do? No, you don't have to shut down your computer. Simply hit Window key and L on your keyboard and it locks access to your desktop. Number 15. Select the icon in notification area. Access the notification area by pressing Window key and B. Now you can use arrow keys to navigate around. Number 16. Switch operating modes. For choosing the presentation display mode, press Window key and P. Number 17. Run an application. To run any application, press Window key and R, and now you can give the file path and access the files. Number 18. Select the icon in the taskbar. To access the taskbar, click Window key and T and navigate with arrow keys. Of all these short keys, let me know in comment section which is your favorite one. Also, suggest other hotkeys that increase your work efficiency. That's all for today. See you soon in next video. Thanks for watching and bye-bye.